Here we have a Molex bench crimper, powered by 115 volts AC. You have your on-off switch, a foot pedal. Foot pedal actuates the crimping motion. Show the head is turned. So the foot pedal is actuating the head. See, the crimping motion is actuated, does function as it's supposed to do. We just don't have the material to run through this type of crimper.